it.
That's what I'm talking about.
Wait.
Okay, now, from the beginning.
Use that one. Should I keep it? Okay, sekarang kat masjid bertempatan Sembawang. Kita solat maghrib dulu, then after that kita nak pergi makan. Tak tahu nak pergi makan kat mana lah. Kat mana dia nak makan?
See you later.
Eh, sini tutup lah. Tapi ni kat sana. Come, we go solat maghrib first and then give me go makan, okay? Let's check it out. Masjid bertempatan Melayu Sembawang is one of the few kampung masjid in Singapore lah. Apart from Masjid Omar Salma, Masjid Hang Jebat and juga I think Masjid Al Taqwa. Okay, all these masjid ni semua I have the macam feeling of kampung-kampung a bit. So if you have time, if you have the opportunity, you can come down here and relax and enjoy the scenery, babe. Scenery and the calmness of this place. Alright, so sekarang kita kat Sembawang. Baru solat tadi dekat Masjid Pertempatan Masjid Pertempatan Sembawang Melayu atau Masjid Pertempatan Melayu Sembawang. Yeah, and now we are going to eat some satay. Okay, gonna eat some satay. Let's go. Okay, so here we are at the patio kat Sembawang. We want to try this fast satay lah. My wife have been tagged dekat on the Facebook that dia cakap, her friend cakap dia punya satay kat sini sedap. So, yalah, gonna just come down here and try the satay. InsyaAllah, kalau sedap, sedap lah. Nanti kita tengok lah. Okay? Alright.
Daging lembut, besar-besar, but marination dia kurang. Tak ada rempah, tak rasa macam, tak rasa apa ni, ketumbar bintang dia. Marination dia, the rest lah, okey lah. Yeah. Only marination kurang. Buah dia tak pedas, okey. Tak pedas sangat, minatnya boleh lah.
Okay guys, satay, the size is good. Okay, the size is besar. You can see the size there, boom. It's big. It justify the price lah, alright. Taste wise, like I concur with my wife that apa ni, it needs more seasoning. It needs more dia punya jintan, serai and also, yalah, flavor lah. Eh, macam dia rasa macam yakitori macam tu. Okay, dia ada letak macam kicap. Ada. It's a yakitori style lah, to me lah. Okay, and you can see dia punya outlook pun macam yakitori style. It's good that dia bakar on charcoal. And yes, dia punya flavor, aroma of the charcoal pun ada. It was very nice. But yeah, the taste kurang memuaskan. But okay, the saving grace of this satay Masya Allah, is the satay hati, babe. Masya Allah, it's really lembut. Lembut, babe. Dia punya satay hati dia lembut. Subhanallah, it's really, really nice. Okay? And babe, the satay hati, tak bau lah. Very nice. Very, very nice. That is the only thing yang blows my mind lah. Okay, sekarang, tak banyak tempat, tak banyak orang yang jual satay hati. Okay, pasal it takes a very long time to masak.
It's very nice.
Very nice? Nice? You like the chicken? Okay. So, for the kids, you like the chicken pasal, yalah, it's like yakitori lah. Pasal dia ada the bechat, the caramelization, and then dia punya macam sweetness lah sikit. That's very nice. Okay, kalau was-was, tak nak pergi apa ni, the patio. Okay, saya pergi ni lah, Mr. Uncle. Macam-macam ada, seafood lah, apalah. Okay? Dah kenyang. Balik. Let's go, Ma. Yes. It's okay. Alright, I'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Dah penat.